The girl cannot see the tears she provoked with her emotional performance prepared to welcome the Bureau of UNICEF Executive Board. In the small city of Derventa, in the north of Bosnia and Herzegovina, children with disabilities have a place where they can develop to their full potential, while next door their parents are given valuable advice on how to provide the best care for their children. The delegation had the opportunity to sit on small chairs and attend a preschool class in a village near Žepče in the central part of the country. By co-funding canton and municipal government programs and proving that with relatively small investment, children from remote areas can significantly increase their opportunities for a good start in life, UNICEF illustrated how to implement the law on preschool and expand access for all. The delegation visited the school functioning as a two schools under one roof in Kiseljak, where children from different ethnic groups have separate classes, different teachers and curricula and grow up in parallel systems. UNICEF partners bring these children from different ethnic groups together to jointly learn about intercultural and peace education.
We have seen a lot and we have learned a lot. First of all, one can easily see that Bosnia and Herzegovina is a very challenging environment for an international organization to work in, and certainly for UNICEF also. I mean, the fragmentation in the administration makes it very difficult, but what I can see, the local UNICEF here is handling the situation in a very, very good way. What we have also learned is that the combination of policy level influencing with practical projects on the ground, that is the way to do things. That provides sustainability to the work, and actually it's not only depending on the UNICEF support, it's easy to see that the local communities take these projects as their own projects.
The visit to Bosnia and Herzegovina ended in a very poor and disadvantaged community in Bučko district with a high number of Roma and IDPs, which illustrates UNICEF efforts to reduce equity gaps in a middle-income country. This is Amer Kapetanović reporting for UNICEF Television. For more information, go to unicef.org.